just look at water's surface and the ripples and look at it for just a little bit of time, it's almost transcendent in its beauty and its complexity.